Hey ThoughtSealans, how are you doing? I hope you all are doing great. I am Vidula Patil and I am a member of ThoughtSeal. So, as you all are well aware that this corona pandemic has forced us to deal with a lot of challenges and hardships. It has definitely put us through a test. But you know what? I feel like we are going to get really good marks in this test. Still, there are a lot of problems, or let's say betterments, that the world has to pay attention to. There are a lot of changes that the world ought to accept. And maybe you can guess who can bring or at least take an initiative in bringing these changes. Yes, you guessed it right. It is you yourself. In this world where everyone is trying to be independent, taking an individual initiative is of great importance. May it be related to anything, but taking an initiative that might bring about a welfare in the society is utmost necessary. Forget about what people will say, but if your initiative or step can help hundreds, then take it. You need not worry about a handful of people who are like crabs, always ready to pull you down. So, just listen to your heart and work with your mind, and I'm damn sure that you can achieve something that is beneficial not only for you, but for millions.
Hey ThoughtSealans, I hope you're doing great. I'm Snigdha Sarkar and I'm a member of ThoughtSeal myself. Now, you're probably watching this on some kind of social media platform, right? So, let's talk about social media. Social media is pretty crazy these days. I mean, yes, there is a lot of good on social media too. Like, awareness can be spread on so many important topics to a very large number of audience, and people can just come and share their opinions and just showcase their talent. People can also be connected to each other in difficult times like this. And everything and anything that happens in the world, we get to know about it in instant because of social media. So yeah, it is pretty amazing. But social media is becoming kind of toxic these days. I'm pretty sure you all are aware of all the online battles and feuds and drama that has been going on for the past couple of months. Look, it is frustrating for us to be in lockdown. And yet some of us are taking out this frustration online in the form of hateful comments and online bullying and harassment and just spreading negativity. It is difficult times and we need to understand that. We are all experiencing this for the very first time. And so we need to not spread more negativity, but instead we need to spread more positivity. We need to spread happiness and love and joy and just have this optimistic environment and energy around us. So let's bring peace. Let's all together make social media platforms a happy place where we can go and relax and just enjoy and get inspired. Let's do that.
As it's rightly said by Franklin D. Roosevelt that we can't always build the future for our youth, but we can build the youth for the future. We, the ThoughtSeal Army, also believes that youth only has the capacity to change the world. We are a cyber community whose vision is to spread awareness around the world and to empower the youth to battle against stereotypes, global issues, as well as atrocities. We aim to work for the betterment of the society.
ThoughtSeal is a fantastic initiative, wholly and solely driven towards the betterment of the world. But let me warn you, once you're in, there's no looking back.
Welfare is today's need, and you and me can fulfill it.
Youth for betterment, youth for welfare.
Youth is the nation's pride, and youth needs to unite.
We are the change. We are
ThoughtSeal.
A very warm greetings to all. I am Anshul Bhumardikar. And as you know, we are celebrating 1 year of ThoughtSeal today. So on this 29th of July, we have completed 1 year, one successful year of working for the betterment. You know, I remember on this day, 1 year ago, I realized that we, especially the youth, you know, it's only complaining about the flaws in our society. We are just blaming some persons for some flaws in our society. And you know, this blame game or you know, this complaining is not the solution and it is not going to provide us any solution. So we at ThoughtSeal, we are working for the betterment and the welfare day and night. And for me, the first dimension of betterment is change. And if you are willing to better the society, you need to change.
A warm welcome to one and all. This is Manav Parakh, just a community member of ThoughtSeal. So up until now, everyone has spoken about the society, mission and vision of ThoughtSeal. But let's rewind and go back to this month last year. Yes, the month when we started. No one imagined that we would grow leaps and bounds. We ourselves never knew. So, we were just the light bearers of change, and change and the notion of changing and impacting the world in a positive way was the driving factor for us. We saw that the change was necessary, and this fueled us for the past 1 year. And not just that, it will fuel us forever and ever. Not just that, we also want other people to awaken the feeling of changing the world for betterment. We at ThoughtSeal pledge to work until our last breath. And to mark this occasion, we launch our new logo, representing our motto, our vision, our mission, our hard work, and our dedication.